Ooh, this is nerve-wracking. I'm out
We
of
can hit.
shields. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm running out too. Let's head to the next area while they're distracted. To the underground tunnel. Oof. Oh no, oh no. No,
Was that a revenant thing? Oof, I'm getting shot at.
was a bloodhound. Oh.
Ow. Ow,
Oh, you went
what the?
upstairs.
Wait, where'd you go, bro?
I went downstairs, but just forget it. Don't come back. You're gonna be attacked.
Bro, go back. Get him.
Damn,
Yeah.
dude.
Damn, dude. No fucking camping that body and shit, bro.
Well, they're fully decked out.
Does that
Nice.
mean Timmy gets an invite?
Nice. 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 That was clean. I like that. What? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Did you do it?
Oh my God.
Oh, he did it. Got
Dude, it was such a good play. He was just holding still, just fucking being calm about it. Well, Timmy just got on number one and playing one with Timmy. You can watch it. I mean, I want to watch it with you, but if you want to watch it, you can watch it.
What does she want to watch?
The new Shane Dawson video.
Oh no, that's not worth it. I was gonna say if it was something worth it, and I would be absolutely unbiased about that decision, but that's not worth it. If it was like a movie, I would definitely have said yes. If it was like anything important, I would have probably said I would have probably said yes. If it was, I don't know, if it
Mike,
was
you're in the
Jenna
perfect
Marbles,
location, bro. Don't go for those shots.
if it was Jenna, I wish I could
Wait,
spectate y'all. Fuck.
I was gonna wipe her out.
I guess you could. Oh, you had the charge beam. Oh shit.
They're gonna come up here. How much you wanna bet? How much you wanna bet?
Well, you've got the
50 cents.
advantage.
50 cents. I'll bet you 50 cents they come up there. They don't come up there.
Bro. Bro. Oh, just stay up there. Be cool. Calm. And then wipe out at the very end.
You know Mike, freaking out all the time.
You've been playing this one good. We both had like four kills.
Are you broadcasting it?
No. Or,
Fuck.
no, I canceled the broadcast when I entered
Oh,
the game.
I'd watch that shit. I don't know why you don't, bro. You are stream worthy.
He's stream worthy.
Oh, because I'm too inconsistent. I need to look perfect every time.
You're really not inconsistent.
Now, there are times I miss every shot, like yesterday. That's why I didn't really play. I just stopped playing Apex yesterday. I was like, oh, I'm missing too many shots today. It's one of those days.
Yeah, sometimes you just can't. Like, you're just not on.
I hate how much they hyped up Revenant for him to be shit. Also, the other thing I didn't see was the whole Forge thing.
When he murdered Forge.
Yeah, I didn't see that at all. I didn't know anything about the Forge. I literally just saw the whole story and everything today.
Hold it, bro. You can throw it right out there.
Mike, you got this. I'm not even there, and I know you got this.
Oh, they're right there, bro. Oh, shit.
It's a come in, bud us. Ooh,
Oh.
I love my crypto skin. Oh wait, I don't want to talk because
Damn.
Mike is.
Damn.
Damn. I wish I could, you
How
know.
did she see me through? I don't get it. How did she see me? Like, it's so stupid. Like, you saw how she was waiting for me to drop the thing.
I don't know.
Just stupidity. We did good, though. Yeah, we did over 1,000 damage. If only the ring would have stopped 1 inch backwards, I would have been able to hide behind that corner.
Oh, look at that. Crypto's backstory is kind of...
stupid.
It's stupid, and then it's like... And then at the end of his backstory...
It's typical North Korean crap.
At the end of it, he like he's like, and then it caused me to be this. And then all of a sudden, he has a fucking robot jaw, and I'm like, where's that story?
It's because he needed more mastication power.
It's bio upgrades. What's biomechanical upgrades or whatever?
Yeah, look, Caustic has a biomechanical upgrade right now.
Look, Lifeline has one too.
Yeah, hers is actually biomechanical. His is just a straight up robot.
I just wear the best drag.
What about the drag?
Yeah. Can you imagine if you went to a drag show and then one of the drag queens gets on stage as Bloodhound?
That sounds pretty good, actually.
I would love that. I would I would vote for them.
For president?
Nah, for winner of the drag thing, whatever they were doing for that night at the club.
Best looking whore.
Best looking.
You're not my good baby girl. You're the stupid one. What are you doing here?
Jeez. Yo, by the way, talk about y'all getting us through a workout. Oh my goodness.
What do you mean?
You guys just talking in general? And then Mike.
You guys could hear
everything.
You could hear us completely? That's funny. Literally. But you didn't watch my stream?
I was gonna ask for the,
You just had to go to join broadcast on the thing.
Oh, I was sure I couldn't touch anything. This might be a
good place to land. That doesn't make any sense.
That makes a lot of sense.
How did you text Mason, then? You touched your phone.
That was honestly super difficult.
That Cossack said, I don't think so.
Why are we going?
Are we leaning in the tree for a reason?
I have to open up some supply bins.
Okay.
Let me get all the supply bins in the tree.
Same.
And open all of them. So there's like, what? Five supply bins at the tree and like two at this building over here.
And I'm opening all five.
Come on.
You need seven.
Ready, and one.
I mean, I'll leave these unopened, but.
Three.
Trash. Oh, we have people here.
Why don't you come open these two numbnuts?
Yeah, I already killed them.
Oh god, I'm getting shot.
Yeah, you need to open this bin right now. Last chance, don't miss your chance to blow. Thank you, now I can get these fucking weapons.
Oh my god.
Bro, here I am, once again, I'm torn into pieces.
Are you singing the song?
I can't deny it. Can't pretend I finally found someone. Ooh,
are you singing Whitney Houston over here?
Is that who sings that?
Yeah.
Can't deny it. Can't pretend. I've done
it. Who did you think sang it?
I don't know. I don't give a shit.
Mariah Carey?
It's like if you would ask me who sings the, I don't know. Don't care.
That's Britney Spears.
That is not right. Oh, wow, that person's right there, and you're not going to do anything about it? Wow.
I am throwing traps.
Nice. Oh,
you like how my gas trap blew up the thing?
It does that?
Apparently, that's what I just learned.
Okay,
it, like, activated right next to it. Oh, they're all here.
Oh, wow. One on the roof, one right behind you.
Oh, god.
He walked right by me.
Down, bro, but
he did.
Oh, okay.
He, like, walked backwards into you. I can't fucking see a thing. Oh my god, he's right here in the corner. I got one.
Oh. He's right there. No, that's a fake. The Octane's the last one.
Oh, I didn't know. Fuck, I didn't know Mason was down.
No. No,
there was one in the corner that was healing up like crap.
No, that was fake.
Yes, no, it wasn't.
Are you talking about the Pathfinder? Nah, he was downed.
It said knocked on my screen.
No.
Yes,
no.
It did.
He was already down. Deal 625 is Rave. Nope, gonna use my coins to change that challenge. I don't know why I'm still doing challenges over here.
Are you talking to me?
No.
Oh, dang, no. It, I need one more supply bin in the tree.
Yeah,
back to the tree,
it looks
like.
And the thermal station.
Hey, you, stupid.
If we're close to lava fissure, I gotta go to lava fissure.
You can't be in this room. You're too stupid, Doc. You're too stupid. You have the brain cell of a 5-pound monkey.
Which is actually not a bad place, because a lot of people are in there.
Who?
Not a bad place.
Fissure? Nobody lands at Fissure.
A lot of people
Timmy,
land at Fissure.
Guess what job Brand got?
What?
A mechanic?
No, so he's a cook at a country club.
Oh, nice. They make like $7,000 a day. I mean, a month.
You're like, yeah, he got this fine dining country club cooking job.
Does Brand cook?
Yeah,
he was
a cook.
At one. He was a cook at Burger Theory.
What?
Some burger place. Yeah. He was a cook at.
Yeah, it's like it's like the northern version of Burger King.
Get ready. I'm coming. Oh, that's okay.
Right, Mace.
I refuse to believe.
My refuse to believe.
Knows more about the north than we do.
About the Burger King thing.
Are we going to the tree? God damn it.
We can go to the dome. I need something in the dome too.
What do you need in the dome? Knockdowns?
Bins.
I think it's knockdowns or bins. I don't know.
Do both then.
It's either damage. No. It has to either be knockdowns, damage, or bins. Like
it could be dying in lava.
Damaged by lava? Yeah, is that it?
Yeah. Just jump in the lava as soon as you get there. Pull this out.
Yeah, I think I had that challenge too. It was like 100 damage from lava, right?
100 damage.
Oh, ooh, I'll take another
shot. We have people with us.
Of course we do.
I know, I already killed them all.
That's why I don't care, because I know he killed them all. Oh, hello. Where did you go, little sunshine?
Where are you, Mirage? There you are. I punch you in the face.
Wow, I fucking got punched down. Wow, this fucking person's a cunt. Alright. That was a little brutal.
Bullshit. Oh! Oh man! The third come and got him. Damn.
Wait, there's another squad other than the squad that I'm fighting?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, I thought
full
that was
reaper.
The same squad.
I killed two of them.
Yeah, I killed two on this squad, but I think they're about to res this one guy though.
I got jumped by two people, so. And literally jumped. Like, one punched the shit out of me while the other one was shooting me. It was so.
Oh,
look
at that. There we go.
The Wraith. This Wraith literally just, like, kept jumping at me, like, punching me. It was so startling. Ooh! That's always nice. I love when that happens.
Ooh, gold helmet.
Yeah, I was about to say, I like that gold helmet. Listen to all that pit-patting around. Just fucking get in the building, goddammit.
Hello.
I know, right? Like...
They're waiting for me to leave.
Well, there you go.
Now the other squad's in this building.
right underneath you. Oh my god. Uh huh. Wow.
Go fight the other squad. Are you in the building?
I am, yeah. Oh, but I'm
dead. Oh my god!
Yeah,
no.
You're too far.
No.
God damn it.
That's fine. That's fine. Oh, yeah.
I was disrespectful.
Alright, let me just fight this squad.
Yes, BB.
Ash, you like in your Switch?
Yes, I can. Hold on, I have to go pump up the tower.
Oh. Did you just say go pump up the tire? Hey, over there.
Calculated.
Slow down. Screw an L-Star, bro. Boy! Oh! Nice!
Oh, that was just funny.
Oh man.
Why would she walk next to a trap with 1 HP? I wonder if she thought her shield was gonna protect her. Maybe she had a shield?
Maybe.
That was just hilarious. Well, me trying to die didn't work out so well.
You totally won.
Alright, let me just go wild then. Just in case, because I don't know how many people are down.
Get him.
I don't know what you're talking about, Mace.
Get them bins, bro. Level 3.
Oh, oops. I didn't realize the circle. That was my gas trap that I was having in the air. Plays a sound afterwards if you land early with it.
Oh.
I use it to confuse people sometimes.
It's confusing.
Any people in here? Hello? Hello?
There are people over there.
Oh, not for the trolls.
Wow. That was such good following.
Ooh, I see Bangalore smoke.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Okay, I'm back now. You can die now.
What?
You're welcome.
Boy.
Good old landing on me. You gotta love it.
You love this.
Oh, they're fighting another squad. Oh, they're getting attacked.
They're getting attacked. Ugh, I still need
You're
to
almost
get...
300, dude.
Hey, look, I did my challenge in the dome, did 200 damage. Yeah, I'm almost... Well, not really. I still got 29 levels.
Bro, so there's four seasons, and you've only gotten to level 100 on three of them? Like, can you step the fuck up, please?
That's that trash I am at this game. Right, stupid dog? Stupid one? I'll smash your face against this tower.
Please.
Be like 9/11 all over again.
Can you film it? And send it to me?
I could send you a snap of me smacking this stupid border collie.
I could deal with that. I could do that.
Hey, border collies are the worst dogs in the world. I'm just letting you guys know that now.
Probably
trashest dog ever.
I could get off that. I mean,
I'm sure you would. But it's not me hitting the dog. It's a Chinese
guy
hitting the dog.
They're already rotted, and I wanted you to look at them. You're so lucky. It's only because we're right here. Get
ready, moving up. Thank you so much. We got like two squads with it.
Yeah, I know.
Kill them.
I can't hear you.
Kill them.
Oh, no, brother.
I fell.
Oh no, oh no!
I still see everything.
Who shot at you at me? Got that one down.
I know.
I need a shield. I eliminated one.
Oh my god, what the hell? This cop's like trash. I'm gassing a bloodhound right now. This cop's like using his finisher on me.
Who? Okay. Guys. What happened?
I got double tapped by two people.
I'll tell you what happened. We were all separated.
Oh, definitely. I told you where I was landing.
Oh, hello. Where's that? Yep.
Damn. Damn.
Yeah, what's that crypto gonna do? Oh. Ah, fuck. No, that probably means I only need like 50 more damage with this fucking challenge.
Are you still playing Wolfenstein 2, bro?
What did you ask me?
He finished it already.
Already? Okay, yeah. I'm in the middle of playing it. I'm actually putting it all on the...
You didn't finish it already?
No, only because I'm recording it, and I only play it when I record it.
I don't know what that means.
I just need to be in the mood to record, so I wait until I'm in the mood to record and in the mood to play it, and then I play it. Also, bro, I already know...
They're paying $3,000 for amateur videos now.
Yeah, that's why I play it for fun and not to get paid, because those amateur videos I've been putting in are fucking gold.
Nice.
Fucking million views, baby!
Same. Perks of being a wallflower.
I need 25 damage. With lifeline. And then I'll be able to stop playing her.
This fight will result in death for the weak. So be it.
So be it. How many years have you had that ringtone?
Since October.
Okay.
Ooh, you know, Godfall on PS5 will be a mix of Monster Hunter, Dark Souls, and Destiny.
Oh,
what's gonna be?
Push with force on the ray training.
What's gonna be?
Godfall.
It's gonna be a mix of all those games.
Yeah.
So you're saying it's gonna be trash?
I heard it's gonna be trash. That's all I heard.
All those games we played were trash. That's why we stopped playing it after like a month.
Duh.
I had such a good landing spot. Wow.
Correction, a correction. We stopped playing that game after Tim paid for it. First
blood. What game?
Yeah, but that's because awesome, you guys don't want to play it anymore.
Dude, I still have it, bro. I can download it anytime.
I'm not. I'm not fucking re-downloading it for you guys to fucking trick me.
Isn't that game as big as Destiny?
We beat that game.
I read the download of Destiny. Well, no, we still had a lot of like extra things to kill. We actually still had a lot to kill, Mace. Even after you finished the final
like
boss
all the
thing.
Shit.
I don't know what that means, but yes.
I'm out here trying to protect games. You guys are just hopping.
Good old Tempur-Pedic.
Are you kidding me? Nobody landed here.
They're all in the Mirage Voyage. Oh, I went away from you guys like a long time ago. I'm just letting you know that now.
That's fine.
I got
I'm
purple. Oh,
yeah. Like another thing. Level 4. I'm just gonna die to these people though, so that's gonna be funny.
There's a blue here, so that works.
The one that I pinged like 7 years ago?
Nope. Different one.
Nah, I pinged that one.
No, you didn't.
I remember.
You're in
I remember.
Don't even know where
you're exact. You're in the fissure area.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I'm getting shot at. Fuck.
Where are you getting shot at? Where? No, go back. Go back. I have to knock him down. Thank you. All right. Hell yeah.
There's
let's go.
There's two of them.
There's three of them. Yeah, let's do it.
So here I go. I'm going to flank them. You guys distract them. I'll throw some traps behind them so they can't run backwards. They have to run towards you, and you get all the kills. Easy plan, right?
Easy.
Sounds great.
All right. Here we go. I'm starting the flank.
Thank you.
They're shooting me! They're shooting me!
Oh, they're down there.
Yeah, they're really good at aiming. I'll give them that.
Where are they?
Alright, now I'm starting. Where are they, Kingdom?
I don't know.
I broke the one on the bottom shield.
I'm healing.
Somebody, like, right above me.
God, they suck.
Not actually really good.
Oh man, I have no fucking shield cells. That sucks.
God dang it.
I'm right next to you, Mike.
You spoke to me, he's on that roof.
The lifeline's in here. Oh! Yeah, the lifeline's on the top floor.
If I could, please, sir, please come back here. Oh, fuck. Ah, it's me. I'm sorry.
He's up there.
Mace, if you come down here, you can,
I'm
mind.
Down. I still see everything. You are fortunate we are on the same
team. I almost killed the Pathfinder. Heal up.
That's all I can right now. 4 seconds on the thing.
Oh, Pathfinder's like right outside.
Nice.
She's throwing a grenade in here.
Why is it not attaching to me? Oh my god.
Nice.
It's surrounded by gas.
Wow.
Is that one? Where's the other one? Did you get them all down?
Over here. No, they're still Pathfinder. He's low. I got him. There
wow.
Go.
You got the whole squad.
Grab it. Yeah, grab his banner.
Oh, wait. Oh. Looks like a care package. Oh, no. Oh, no, you're upstairs.
I think I got it, but keep trying.
Oh anyway. My god.
I got it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank god. So apparently my health drone doesn't work if we're in your gas.
No, it works. You would just set too close to it.
No. Oh, like I was moving all around the room, I promise you.
No, you were too close to it. Recharging my shields. Ah, we got red smash. So how that trap I placed 5 minutes ago is the use on the brief battle? Perfection. 10-10 would use again.
What the fuck? Oh, somebody's spawning? Oh, him. Duh.
Yeah, somebody is spawning. Yep.
Yep, they are.
Enemy spotted.
Was there any good gear? Is my gear still where it is?
I don't even know. I haven't touched your stuff. It should still be there. Oh.
I don't remember where I was.
It was right up here.
Over there. Oh, over there.
And then there's boxes down here, whatever you want.
Ring. Funny enough,
and the storm's coming.
Coming in.
There's a purple shield down there, somewhere in one of those boxes.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
Rubber banding. That's not good.
Yeah, that's how I get all my bullets to curve.
Hell yeah.
Hey, you, stupid. What did I tell you about? Looking stupid. What do you want? You don't even like me.
I'll take that, thank you.
Oh my god. Let me go block this, this jump tower over here. Jump tower over there. With gas. There's people over here. They're probably gonna shoot you guys now that they saw me, so they're already pre-aiming that area, and you guys are like right behind me.
That's fine. Placing gas trap.
I'll snipe them. Away to
I see them.
I'm gonna snipe them with this peacekeeper, so.
I'm going to the harvester. To go harvest some organs.
Oh, they're jumping down.
That's fine.
I threw a trap there, but I don't know what's that gonna do.
Should be good. I think it'll do something. A little fuck you before they get on the balloon. Oh no! Oh, what a bunch of bullshit.
Nice.
There we go.
I haven't scouted the area, so there might be people here. Ah, death boxes, apparently.
Oh,
why the I literally can't put this anywhere on there? Ooh.
We gotta kinda move, though.
No, we have to kill that squad behind us.
We do have to kill that squad behind us. He does that absolutely every point.
Yeah.
Your gratitude is acknowledged. Are they coming?
I have no idea.
They're in the middle.
Where?
Inside there, where Mace is going.
Oh, wow.
Oh, they're right on the other side, the window.
Oh, no, oh, fuck, I thought Mace was right here.
Wow. That's trash.
Nice. What's up? Oh.
So apparently, Sony is working on a multi-game party system. So like, say we're in a party, and we're playing in a party in one game, and then we want to switch over to another game, it'll take us and instantly, like, put us in the party on the other game.
So what you're saying is we're gonna be playing Apex and then somebody else is gonna be playing a different game and the games fuse together?
I'm saying it'll like instantly transfer us over.
So we could be playing Wolfenstein 2 and Apex Legends?
So I can be using my gas traps on the Nazis?
Yeah.
Hey, Mike,
irony.
Join the game?
No, I have to go eat. I'll be back though. I'm not gonna leave the party though.
Okay, cool.
I gotta go eat. I'll be back.
Alright. We'll be here. So I guess I'm gonna play as Wraith because I have to phase 15 squad mates as Wraith. And right. I'm gonna do that until I have that done. So that'll be cool. I've never really played as Wraith.
He's okay.
Should I have this skin as Wraith? The robot skin or the Night Terror skin?
Robot skin's cool. Night Terror's cool too.
What else do I have for her? I know I do I have the insane one for her? No, I don't. This looks stupid.
I need 44 more levels.
Oh, okay.
Battle pass levels.
Okay. Where is it? Where? Okay. How many more battle pass levels do I need? I need 46 more battle pass levels. But I only need about 11 more to be able to buy next season.
Nice.
Which again,
so
if
you're 64?
I'm 54.
Oh.
Yeah, and if I don't get that in the next month, then I'm an idiot.
I mean, kind of.
A month, bro? I've done this in like 2 weeks.
True. But we don't get. Oh, yeah, we do. We get a bunch more weeklies. So that's good.
Alright. What do you... You have to open a bin in the tree, and I have to, what? Get a knockdown in Lava Fisher?
I have to... Yes. I have to open bins in the dome and the tree.
Dome and the tree. Let's go.
I need to play as Caustic, really. But I think.
And then.
Wait a minute. Are all my Bloodhound things done? Oh, yeah, they are. So that means I can play as.
And I need to play with shotguns.
I can play as Caustic. Or Gibraltar.
Ooh, I also need to open supply bins in the dome. That's funny.
Land and Overlook? Oh, that's this week. Okay.
We should have played a
ranked game.
Nah, we'll wait for Mike for that.
Cause we're in silver though, so we can get like easier games.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, you mean without him? Are you leaving? Okay. I like your hair. Octane made trash. Reckless and full of wrecks. Let's go.
One thing is certain. Someone will die.
Jeez, your whole outfit says shoot me.
Caustic has the coolest skins.
He really does. This is your champion. Losing isn't fun. That's why I don't do it. I would never want the Insane Asylum skin for Wraith. Wow, we're near neither of them.
Apologize for simply expediting me.
Where's Overlook?
Better find me before way I find over you. There.
Fuck that. Jeez, just drop. Skyhook it is.
Okay. I feel most alive. Let's go here.
Okay.
Okay.
is hats on. Oh yeah, P2020, fucking, I'm in.
Yeah.
Oh, R301 here.
I got shit.
Oh, R99, okay. That's fine. No shield, which is always my favorite thing.
Got our first warm, compadres. Gas trap
deployed. Oh, give me a kiss, my love. I love you so much. Have fun. Please tell me how it is when you get back. Text me if anything feels weird. Yo. What the hell? How? Bro, oh my, how? Bro, stop. Bye, I love you. Bro, I want you to go look at the stream right now so you can see. Bro, that was so stupid. Were you watching me?
Nah, bro.
Bro, I did 193 damage on her.
She was almost dead.
That was crazy!
I love our dog, dude.
Yeah.
With the right moves, they take this win.
River runner.
After this match, I want to go make some coffee so I can get fucking, like, into it, you know?
Dude, coffee sounds great.
Honestly. Katie came home with some, and I drank it to, like, get ready for the workout.
Do we have any coffee? Still have coffee? Oh, I don't know. Talise something. Oh, Talise is done. This is your
champion. Alexa, stop. Alexa just started playing music. Alexa, stop listening to me.
Shut up, Alexa.
Oh, right there, right there.
Watch it. Lava over there.
We got it.
Okay.
Never mind. Let's land here.
Prepare for sudden death.
Oh, there you go. Yep, is that another squad? What? Come on. Come on.
You want coffee?
Make us some coffee? Oh, okay. Yeah. Make us some coffee, please.
What kind of coffee do you want to make?
Fucking coffee. What kind of a question was that?
Oh, Carly's asking. Carly's saying she wants coffee.
Oh, okay. What does she want to make? Espresso or something?
Espresso? What do you want?
What you thinking, baby?
What, babe? It'd be a surprise to all of us, huh?
First blood.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Let's see. See what we have here.
Wow, why is nobody here, bro?
I don't know, bro. It was the hot drop. It should have been. There have been flames over here. Wow, costing runs so slow.
I hope somebody starts shooting at our guy, because I would love to. Yeah, I was about to say, you are pretty far, my guy.
I'm coming towards y'all. Yeah, we're gonna take a coffee break. Timmy and I are gonna take a coffee break.
A quick coffee break.
Attention. There is a new. I need to buy some more beans.
Heads up, new kill leader.
I think I'm running out of beans.
We're good on beans. We stocked up.
Stocked up on beans.
Stocked up on them beans. Bro, you wanna know what's so crazy?
What?
I'm sitting here watching UFC compilations.
Yeah.
And, bro, then, you know, Bryce Mitchell just fucking pops up, you know?
No, he didn't.
Yeah, bro, he pops up all the time whenever I'm watching. And they did, like, on the UFC official Instagram. Mm-hmm. They got videos from a bunch of fighters about, like, what they're doing at home and stuff, like, because of the quarantine. And fucking, they had Bryce just on their story getting interviewed.
Wow. Yeah, I remember seeing a video or something of him, like, beating some dude's ass. And I was like, oh shit, we knew that kid.
Yeah, bro, turns out he can fight like fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Oh. Energy ammo here. Never mind, I was gonna ping that.
Dang, nobody. Oh,
oh, please, oh, please. God. Is it in Lava Fisher or no? Shields are recharging. Where are... Oh, no. Hold on. You're running towards them.
Wow.
Get away from my friend, bro. Like, I ain't gonna fuck you up. Get over here.
Shoot me. Get a bro.
Where'd it go?
I don't know.
Got that. Enemy down. Reloading. Oh, over here.
I hear him.
Yep. Oh nope, that's our guy. Nope.
Oh no. Two of them. Oh no.
Bro, if this guy does not get him, he fucking sucks. Bro, no way, dude. He fucking blows.
Trash. Okay, going to go make coffee.
Oh yeah, hey, coffee time.
Coffee time.
I bet they don't count that as Lava Fisher, huh?
Lava Fisher, huh?
Nope. Are you back? No, but the stream's still lit. Oh shit. You know, I am feeling a little headachy. I'll take a Tylenol. Can I preview it? Looks like shit. Why would I spend $18 to have that? What the fuck? Boom, another $18. I don't know how that number's not 180. I don't know, 360? Why couldn't it be 360 credits? What's $3.60 for this? Like, I feel like you'd get more people buying it. And isn't this already a skin? Yeah, £9,000. Oh my god, they're selling it and you could buy it right here. Crazy.
Hello.
Hey, what it do, young boy?
What up, boy?
Carly, making you watch
I'm putting icing in my coffee.
So am I.
What?
So am I.
In there yet? I haven't tasted it yet.
Did you put some in there?
Some icing, yes.
Oh, you put icing?
Yeah.
I said, I thought you said ice.
Ooh.
I'm
take
drinking.
Take the bite away from the coffee. Yeah.
Give me that bite, bitch. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, that's good.
Mine's got a nice little macchiato swirl to it. I gotta mix it up.
So I have a spoonful of icing, and then I have this coffee in my other hand. And it's a great move. You're too far away. I can't hear you.
So you're just sipping and biting?
Yep. Sipping and licking.
I love it. I love it. Scooping and lipping, sipping and licking, you know? That's what you gotta do. Bro, for the Peacekeeper, the, fucking PAL 9000 skin?
Yeah.
The one that looks like, Pathfinder? Bro, it's in the store right now for $18.
That's ridiculous.
Something you could win in the game. Bro, if they made it, because it's 1,800 credits, right?
Mm-hmm.
If they made it 360 credits, $3.60. Well, I'd be buying them all the time. I'd be buying them all the time. $3.60, like, that would... And don't get me wrong, I understand the math. Like, I understand you would at least need six people to make up what you're making for one person here.
Right.
But fuck, dude. Make it $500. Make it $5.
Yeah, $5.
$5. $18.
I can buy two right now.
Tell me about it. I would buy one a week, honestly.
Yeah.
I'm putting $5 in my stocks. I'm putting $5 in my Apex Legends. Come on.
There you go. Win-win. How do you drink your coffee, Timmy?
How do I drink my coffee? Mm-hmm. So I get a glass and I put creamer on the bottom, so I know exactly how much creamer I have. As of 4/4/20. What the fuck? I put creamer on the bottom, so I know how much creamer I'm putting in, and then I fill the glass with ice, like to the brim.
Right.
And then I pour the coffee in, and then it cools down and mixes with the creamer, and then you got my coffee, and then I mix it in a little bit. So my bank is offline.
What?
Yeah, mid-Florida, the mobile app is offline, and that is...
That's not good.
I need that.
The world's, like, about to shut down, the grid's falling apart.
And we're just sitting here playing Apex. Turns out they still got the Apex servers. Oh, and to answer your question from earlier, no, she's not been playing her Switch a lot because we don't have any games. She has kind of been... I actually got her to download Warframe, and she is kind of digging that.
I didn't realize they had it on the Switch. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I would play that on the Switch.
Fortnite and Warframe. Yeah, I don't know why, but Warframe seems cooler on the Switch. We have to land an Overlook for your challenge.
Oh, yeah.
And now would be a great time to do that.
Prepare for certain death.
Yeah, I was watching Apex videos all morning just to get, like, hype.
Get hype built?
Yeah, I don't know why. But, like, also, like, I have not focused on the story of this game at all.
Nah.
Wow. Hey, R99, I'll take it.
I don't know where they are, but...
Wow, I can't believe they're above us. Thank you.
Where's the other one?
Right up here. Wow, and I was so close. I really was about to... I need to get used to the fact that I'm Wraith. A net positive result. Death will have to wait.
Thanks for that. Recharging my shield.
Did you already get... Wow, he left. What a shit.
Who left?
Our teammate.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Trash. Where did those bodies go?
They're all like. I didn't think they were all down. I'm coming.
Got him.
You got him? Jeez. They were not prepared for your ass. What else do I have? Oh, yeah.
Too bad I didn't need knockdowns.
Champion made a poor choice. I know, right? How many did you get with that?
I need energy. I got three. My Havoc looks all glowing and shit.
Nice. Catching myself up. Sick.
I need help.
Bro, I'm telling you, when I am not playing with you and Mike, I play really well.
Dude, I do too. I don't know what it is.
I'm so, like, and it, I don't think it's y'all. I'm having a great time when we do it, but, like, I, without a doubt, like, carry teams.
Right. Yeah, I do too a lot.
And I honestly feel bad. I'm like, why, like, I wish I could carry that over to here.
Yeah, I look so much trash than what I really am, yeah.
But I think I'm just always more, trying to entertain Mike. I think that's what I'm more worried about.
You don't want him to hate us.
I mean, you know, we're here for a reason and that's it, so.
True.
I'll get good at the game when he stops playing with us. I gotta remember that I'm Wraith.
I want another kill with this habit so I can be like flames.
So it can be like I'm a Havoc. Is that all Havocs or is that a hop?
This is the golden Havoc from season 1. From the battle pass.
Oh, nice. Took out a cargo bot. That was kind of trash, more or less.
That's okay. Where do you want to go?
Hold on, let me search this building real quick. Unless you already did.
I think I did.
You didn't get this upstairs, even though there's fucking nothing upstairs. I need a syringe, my dude.
I actually have some. Here. The next ring.
You have some, okay. Yeah, literally just something to fill up my life bar until I can find something different.
Where do we want to go?
We're pretty...
Refinery?
Sure. There's a new kill leader. Just another insect. Wait, stay there, because I need to do this thing.
Oh, yeah. Punching a tunnel.
Where's the refinery? Heads over up. There? Yeah, okay. Your package coming in. There it is. If you slide in, you'll slide out.
Yeehaw. I didn't slide.
Oh man. How upsetting.
Trash.
Okay, I'm good. I do need that. Thank you.
Just need more energy ammo, bro.
If I find any, I'll let you know, but it's not happening.
Got more sniper ammo. Shit, I'm running low on ammo all around.
We'll check here.
Let's explore this way.
You know they probably went to the epicenter.
Yeah. Probably.
Hey. Oh no, sorry, that's heavy, but I got sniper ammo right there. Oh shit.
I looted this place.
Oh, there's a caustic thing right there. Did you watch Wraith's video?
I don't think I did.
Bro, so apparently every time she goes through a portal, she's like jumping into like an interdimensional thing. Like she can see herself in multiple dimensions doing stuff.
Oh, cool.
And it's like side by side. It's really cool how they did it. And so like she gives herself advice because a different one of her can see what's happening with her right now.
Oh wow.
So whenever she goes, somebody spotted me, that's because another Wraith in a different dimension told her that somebody is watching her and she needs to look out.
Oh.
There it is.
What up? We're winning games without you, bro.
Nice.
We're fucking
I'm playing the same.
Dominating, bro.
I'm in the same game as you guys, I see. I watch you guys all the time from afar.
I'm watching from afar.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I take the shot when I have to. Placing a portal.
God. That's the fattest queef I've ever heard.
That's a good thing, right?
Kind of to the west, like 255 foot.
A queef to the west?
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, they're dropping.
Circle. Target spotted. Oh, I see him.
Yep, let's go.
You rushing on him, bro?
I'm rushing, bro.
Let me get some practice in the firing range before I join you guys.
Is that you?
Yeah, my bad.
That's fine. There's another one up here. They're in here for sure. Oh. Thank you, yeah. Fucking bitch.
Hey, I just put a bunch of syringes in there if you need them.
I should be good right now. Okay. There's another purple backpack right here.
Backpack here. Level 3.
We're close to the ring. 10 seconds.
I need a hop for fucking this one.
I need a hop up.
Oh, double trap? Okay.
Oh, actually, no. I think I hate the double tap with the EV8.
Oh, yeah, it sucks.
That's garbage.
Mike just said that not too long ago.
But, yeah, because I'm never ready for the second recoil. Those care packages likely should it really, like, by the first recoil, you're already, like, kind of off target, and then the second pop is just like, what?
Energy ammo here.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, I feel like we hadn't seen any of them either. Where? Oh, okay, I'll do this. Here we go. Ready? Stay right here.
Placing a portal.
Where the fuck? Oh, I wonder if this is gonna make it. Oh no! Oh, damn it. That's fine. It goes right to the zipline. At least.
It's a good spot for us to be.
Yeah.
So we can just jump off that boy.
There's an R301 over here, is there? No.
Care package over there.
Oh, you wanna get that?
Nah, I do, but...
Do you want me to go get that and then escape if somebody starts shooting me?
Yeah, if you want to.
Like, I don't know why I'd be Wraith if I...
I'll cover you.
Thank you. Just let me know, honestly, if somebody's coming from my north. Shield, cell, scope, and there's a devotion if you want it.
No
kill leader.
Okay.
I must confess, it's what I long for.
Ready, and then I just go boom. I'm gonna get these supply bins while I'm down here.
My coffee.
Do you have a purple shield?
Level 3.
I've got a gold.
Gold helmet. Good.
The pressure is exhilarating.
I don't see nobody, bro.
Spotted one. Enemy spotted.
Way out there.
Jeez.
We're close to the ring.
Target spotted. Are
they coming our way?
Subject spotted.
Nah.
Yeah, then fuck it. We'll go.
I have a subject in view.
Let's just go this way, bro.
Target spotted.
Let's go this way.
Just hop on down here. Oh, if they're fighting over there, we should go over there, because there's only two squads left, and if they start fighting, we need to hop in on that.
True.
I am scared we're about to get jumped, too.
Well, I saw that one team, so there's only one other team besides that one team.
Alright.
The rewards in that care package could be a deciding variable.
Oh.
Oh.
Sounds like they're talking at each other.
Over here. Oh, damn, yeah, there.
Where?
They're popping for sure. It's south. It's like 210. Southwest, exactly, honestly. Oh, no.
That's the last fucking squad.
Oh, they're running right by us.
I'm gonna ride by it.
Yeah, right here. Right here.
Got one.
Right here. I can self-revive, though.
Go ahead.
Reloading. Put traps down.
God damn it. God damn it.
Damn it, bro. You should have had traps all over me.
I should have. My bad.
It's okay. It's okay. You'll never be as bad as Mike as Caustic, though, okay? So don't worry.
What happened?
Dude, I had 5 kills, bro.
I don't know what I had.
Should have been able to.
I had a fuck ton of assists.
Bro. Yeah, I stole, like, 2 of your kills.
Well, hell yeah, you did. God, why can't I see how many assists I got? Let me see. Oh, hey, Mike, you're in a match.
Is that my truck?
What's up?
My truck.
Is that Mesa's truck? Oh, now I just need... Okay, I need 4 knockdowns in the epicenter.
There we are.
Can you stop breathing in your mic, please?
I need to land in the sorting factory. For a battle pass level.
You need to land
I need 200 damage in the drill site.
Okay. Start from the top.
I need 1 damage in the dome. Oh, that sucks.
That's funny. You need 1 damage. I need 5 supply bins in the dome, so.
Oh, my. Get out of your fucking game, bro.
I know, right? Come on, bro.
I'm just testing something on the other. It's just a firing range.
Oh, okay.
No more research.
Do. Still?
Bro, if we had 1 Wraith and 2 Caustics on our team, fuck, dude.
That'd be crazy, bro.
I would just set a portal up somewhere, like on the outskirts of somewhere. Like in the entrance of something, and then it just come into a room that has a bunch of gas traps.
2:30. Alright. Come in.
You need 2,500 damage with shotguns?
Sounds terrible. Sounds like a terrible challenge.
I need 2 knockdowns in the thermal station.
I'm still waiting for the one for all mode.
You've done all your cricketing?
Rather.
Talking to Carly.
Carly, I think he meant. I think he mean crook. I think he mean crocheting.
Crocheting, yeah.
Is that what you actually meant?
Go get a.
Are you actually that fucking stupid, or?
I know all the roads. They all lead to the same place.
Oh, you're gonna take my caustic, bro.
Yeah, dude. That's kind of like his thing. Don't be fooled. Damn, fuck, dude. Damn, dude.
Hell, dude.
I just put my real main.
I watched a list today that was like trashiest to best legends on Apex Legends. And I will say, he did say that Wraith was like the top, it was like the best, which I'm like, fuck you, dude.
Which is true. And then Pathfinder after that. Oh. I'm gonna guess he said Caustic was like in the middle.
No, he said Caustic was like third from the top, fourth from the top. Epicenter.
Well, that list is garbage, so don't ever listen to that list again. If the list says that Caustic's near the top, don't even listen to it.
Stop it.
If he's medium and below, then you can believe the list. Oh, Epic, I didn't know it was a Jumpmaster.
You can go wherever you want, honestly.
Ride right to the train then. That's okay, I'm going to the Epic Center.
Oh, I'm going to the train now.
Okay, I'll see you.
Alright. Oh, never mind, people are at the train, turns out.
Yep, I foresaw that, because I'm Rafe.
I mean, you're way down there, bro.
Uh-huh, and I'm with another squad, and I'm gonna die, so. It was good knowing you, brother.
Don't, I got a Mozambique, don't worry. I can save you.
My hero.
No, sniper, I'm a fast sniper. Are you fighting without a shield to me?
I
That's
am.
That's mistake number one.
No, it's fine, I'm ready.
Hello? Smokey boy. Why
hello?
Are you not eating?
Hey, why are you
he's trash. Because he's garbage. See, Tim, I told you I was overpowered. You literally escaped death.
I really did. I had a whole squad on me.
Are they still back there?
Yeah, probably. They're on that building with the rope for an elevator. In the corner.
That's a lot of buildings.
That one in particular.
Might be something good this way.
Oh, sorry. That one.
The one with the respawn beacon?
Yes.
Select fire.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Level 2.
It's mine. Don't touch it.
No, it's mine. Oh. I wanted that.
Oh, there's no more?
No.
I'm pretty sure you're faking about this team, Timmy. I see nobody over there.
Bro, that's because I scared him away. Did you see? I went...
Banishing got one. That's true.
And they were like, a Wraith!
That's true. I'll try hard to play a Wraith.
Hell yeah, bro. Bro, you know we've always been saying that every single champion team has a Wraith on it. And bro, here I am.
It's true. It's true.
Here I am. Once again, I'm torn into pieces. Can't deny. Ooh. Can't pretend. What?
Ooh, babe. That looks really good.
Is she still crocheting?
Oh, she's hitting the bowl, bro.
Whoa, that looks good, bro. Tell her I said that looks fucking good. Hell yeah.
Timmy said that looks good.
I'm not thanking you. I've noted you.
Whoa, got a cop to get off, my guy.
What?
Carly was coughing in the background.
Hey, I'm taking a break.
What?
As I'm getting shot, he says I'm taking a break.
Yeah, dude. Was I still lying about that team, or you guys got
it? He's on the roof. He's on the bridge.
This is a whole different team.
You're on the bridge.
I'm putting a portal right. Oh, God. Wow, I got a lot off this wraith. What a dumb cunt. Did you guys see that person at all? What happened?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I'm confused at how, like, a bunch of my shots were blocked.
I'm lagging bad.
Yeah, so I was hitting some bullets and it made some weird ass sound like a shield was blocking it.
So we can agree there was a squad there, right?
That wasn't the squad that attacked you, though. That was a whole different squad.
I'm pretty sure it was the same Pathfinder.
No, there was no Pathfinder on that team.
There was a Pathfinder killing Mason.
No. It was only a Wraith?
Mm-hmm.
Who was the other one? I think it was a Lifeline?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Maybe play the Bamboozler. Maybe that would work out better.
Oh, I think Mirage was actually the worst legend on the list.
Yeah, he's always the worst on the list. Like, that's like one thing everybody can agree on. I don't see it. I personally think Octane's the most useless person in the list. True. But they always put him up there. The other, just because he can run fast.
What was cool about the list is that he did have, like, suggestions for nerfs and buffs for each character.
I think we saw the same video. But in my video, he said he was doing the same thing, but he said that Cossack was like a C+ at best. He was like average in the middle.
No, I'm pretty sure mine said like Cossack was a B.
Oh, then different list. But yeah, he was doing the same thing. Dinner. His suggestion was just to make it so the gas doesn't affect teammates.
Yes. Okay, yeah, then we may have watched the same thing.
I don't know. I think a lot of people probably say that.
Right.
Personally, I think it should kill the teammates, so then people don't go into it, you know what I mean?
No, I think the whole... He's a... Like, these powers have to play into who the character is a little. And I think the fact that it's like he doesn't care about his squad mates, and he only cares about, like, hurting everybody.
Mm-hmm.
The guy that
so
I
want... But we probably used the gun carry.
So make it hurt teammates, but, like, boost up the damage. So then everybody's afraid of it.
Let's go to the drill site. Let's go to the drill site.
Oh, no, you need the drops in drill site, don't you? Drill site. What if they put the bloodhound thing right here? Jeez. Hello. Okay, I could at least survive in a fight right now.
Are there people on you?
No, I just got a good... Oh, well. No, nobody's...
Do we have anybody?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
If we did, I'm gonna knock them down before you can.
Ooh, I got a peace. Anybody see energy, let me know.
No. I don't think so.
Anybody sees a shield?
Shot a cargo bot. Tell your friends. Here.
Oh, where's that coming from?
Trash bin. Hey, she missed that purple shield.
What?
I guess so, you missed that purple shield.
Out of that bin?
Yeah. The bin you walked right by. Wow, there's so much fighting going on over here, over there. And over there.
Let's go, bro.
Who are we attacking? Let's attack the people in the city first.
I don't have a shield, but let's go.
Oh, there's a guy on the outskirts here on the left.
Yeah, though. I don't know if we wanted to fight them first. I think there's a blue shield in here. Yeah, there is.
Hey, we work our way in.
Okay. Hey, why don't you take it? Oh, Mason, yeah. Mason, take that so I can get yours.
Well, okay.
What? I need a shield.
I know. I figured, well. You over there buying, bro? Oh, you are.
I broke one of those things. Pretty close, actually. Recharging shields. Careful, they're like right behind the rocks and everything. Isn't that a lifeline thing? Oh, never mind. Take that back.
You got bamboozled. Where?
God damn, bro. There's another. That. Gibby. He's in the circle. Fuck.
Oh, right there. What the fuck? Thank you.
That's a whole different squad.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, damn, wow, there's another sniper squad.
Oh, it's chaos.
I'm going up the... Oh, you can't go up... You can't zipline when you're...
Nope.
Wow. That's a good nerf, I guess.
Shield to recharge. Boy.
I need to recharge my if you can make it to that portal, I'm in the building.
I'm on the top. I'm on the roof already.
Oh, okay, yeah, because you can zip. Oh, jeez. Fuck, dude.
Yeah, that sniper, right? That's, yeah.
What a dick, dude. Are they fighting a different squad?
Probably no. That may be one of the ones in the city. New kill leader.
Watch for them. Oh. Where are you, Mikey Moo? There you are.
I'm right.
Man, I love not having any shield cells.
Oh. Yeah, same.
Yeah, but that sniper, I can't even walk out there.
Wow. Wow, that was nice.
That was hilarious.
That was a good glitch.
Nah, I used the door to block.
Grenade. Oof.
I just need to find a shield. I'm moving to this building, just letting you know.
It's still there. Ah, that guy. Fucking charge rifle was so fucking annoying. God damn it. Yep, let's leave. We're out of shields, so we can't fight.
Right.
Let's go to the drill site. We'll fight them there, if anything.
Okay. Spawn mace while we're at it.
Actually, they're fighting another squad.
That's what I thought. I thought they were.
Okay, let's just go... Let's go res mace, actually. Okay. They just finished a fight, so... New kill leader. Watch for them. Copy that. Loud and clear.
You bitch. Thank you.
got a hop up here. Choke.
It's up to you. Triple taker, peacekeeper.
Recharging shield.
Where do we want to go?
I'm just looting.
Okay.
I hear somebody. Oh, we got people. We got people.
Gas trap deployed.
In your building?
Yep. They're taking zip lines. They're going. Oh.
Target spotted.
Reloading. Enemy down.
I got one knocked.
Knocked the other one.
Thank you. Fuck, dude, where did that come from?
Oh, right there. Shaft.
Thank you, fuck.
Thanks. Patching myself up.
This guy has 20 shield cells on him.
Nice, let me see that. Where's that? Thank you, thank you.
He's, yep, there.
Let's grab that banner. It's the least we could do. Go bamboozle! I have the banner. Someone get his squad back.
Oh, you died, Mason?
Should be.
Yeah.
Hey, if you come to the bottom, I'm putting a portal down. Never mind. You're already in front of me, damn it.
You should have made it to this one.
Oh, what?
There was a thing out there. We get it now.
Well, what the fuck?
If you would have made it to that respawn,
why can't I see it on my radar?
Because it's in the circle somewhere right now.
Okay, yeah, well, I'm going to that one anyway.
Run, poet, run!
Sending out my decoy.
Copy that.
It just drops.
Yeah. I'm trying to bamboozle people. Right back to where we started.
Nice.
And
in a big old circle?
Mace could still get his fucking thing here.
By what?
You can get your challenger.
Oh yeah.
What was the challenger?
Get a knockdown.
Uh-oh.
Or get one damage, I can't remember. No, one damage on the dome, and then...
You are correct. Is there any gear in here?
Any what?
Any
there's
gear,
a...
any items?
There's a hemlock here. And a sentinel. I have some random ass sentinel. I have a sniper ammo in here.
Good, we're inside. I have an extended sniper mag here. Level 1.
I have like 5 million shield cells. There's a peacekeeper. Or a spitfire.
Nice. I need a shield.
I pinged one over to the northwest.
Kanye?
It's in this building.
Oh, there's one right here.
Okay.
Cool.
What do you have, Mace? A peacekeeper or a triple take?
Peacekeeper and sentinel.
Gotta hop up here. Choke.
Get to bamboozling.
Four squads left.
Going over to Mike.
Getting the supply package.
Independent variable added.
That wasn't me. There's another squad fighting over here.
Nice. Let me run ahead and see where they're at. Oh, they're right there.
They're there. At least one of them is. Yep, somebody just jumped off. We're at the circle, so.
Oh, wow, that's so funny. Yeah, I'll go this way then.
Portal's ready.
Hey, use my fucking portal just because I need one. I just need you to use it.
He gets us killed.
I know, this will definitely be the thing to get us killed. Do you want to leave a trap on the other side of. Yeah, leave a trap. There you go. So now they'll rush here and we'll fucking.
Fuck, damn. I wish they would just pop through that portal.
Don't be surprised by the gas and the decoy.
Faking him out with a decoy.
Come on.
Shut the fuck up. God, that was funny. Hold on, I'm gonna drop a portal up here, and I'm gonna bring it to y'all.
How many portals do you have?
I just did I did an ultimate accelerant, don't worry.
I was about to say, since when does the race cooldown been so low? She gets more portals than Kelsey gets grenades.
There you go, it's right behind y'all.
It's like every time. Is that like what makes it?
What? Well, you want to put a fucking trap in here because you're caustic?
Jesus.
You need to remember it.
I'm so dumb.
That's why I keep saying out loud, I am Wraith. Like, I need to remember that I am Wraith. Like, I'm like, okay, if I'm getting shot at, I have a way out. Like, just fucking use it.
Nice.
Well, I'm gonna have to take a shit after this match. Ooh.
I already have one.
You have a massive?
Yeah.
Let's get over in this little small thing. Sending out my decoy. Sounds like they're shooting.
Does any shotgun ammo count for the massive, or just the massive ammo?
Just the legendary ammo.
Stupid! I need light ammo if anybody has any that they can spare.
No, I dropped mine a while ago. All of it. Are we gonna rush them? Since they're fighting?
Yeah.
They're fighting in Fissure right now. Hit crypto drone. EMP. They're over here.
Right here. Yep. Oh.
Yeah, they just jumped.
They just jumped down? Oh no.
Sending out my decoy.
This one up here has a gold shield.
Which one?
This
guy. I see him. Yeah. Other squad shooting me. Yeah, the other two. Ignore the hide up.
Jeez, how annoying.
Alright, let them fight each other. Let's hide in this building. Actually, I'm gonna hide on the back. I'm gonna hide in the back of the building if you guys wanna hide inside. And if they assault you. I'll come from behind.
Anybody have any shields? Or syringes?
No, I don't, actually. Oh, I've got a med kit?
Yeah.
Use that, honestly, just so fucking look like better.
Ah, get in here.
I stand outside.
I'm gonna put a shield behind you, right here, so you can get in.
Setting a portal. Set the portal.
Independent variable added. Get the bamboozling.
Wow, nobody shot that bamboozle? Wow, where the fuck is everybody?
Where are they?
Whatever, we're in the ring. Fucking yeah. Stay in here.
Yeah, they just used
they're on the bottom. They're on the bottom.
Yeah. There's a... What's his face? His Revenant Ultimate over here. I'm gonna camp it.
Gotta peek these around here.
I'm fucking going in.
There you go.
That's down. Enemy down. That's down. That's down.
That was the last one. Okay. Next last they're resing somebody, I think.
Fuck, I need shield. Oh, that's it.
That's it.
I'm gonna... Actually, I'm gonna fucking video clip that last. Because that was honestly fucking... I wrecked at the end of that. Honestly, go get on the... Oh, hey, somebody just was just on the chat. Somebody's watching the stream.
Nice.
I was about to say, go to the stream and fucking watch that. If it'll let you. I don't know if it'll let you.
Is it still the same one?
It'll be the same YouTube channel, but not the same link.
I got that battle pass over.
Bro, 5 kills. Let's go.
Good job, dude.
I literally, the Mastiff, I did not miss a shot. That was fucking righteous, bro. Yes!
What happened?
I think that means I got my, Oh, no, I didn't. Because I still need 4 knockdowns in the epicenter. Okay, cool.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and rewatch that real quick.
Just that little end part.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't even get to use my Mastiff.
Right here, here we go. Oh, no, a little bit forward. Here we go. A little bit forward, here we go. Oh, that's it. This is it. It was very quick. Very quick. One. Two. Punch. Three.
Oof, that boy. I hit on that crypto, it was crazy. Oh, that was clean. Oh, you did a punch, bro. That was
awesome. Yeah, I started reloading and I was like, oh, can't do that. And then I just fucking punched the shit out of him.
That was awesome.
Alright, so I need 4 knockdowns in the epicenter and I don't care what I have to do to get them.
Wait a minute. I don't see what you're talking about at all. This is last live, March 28th.
No, there should be one live right now. Apex with Mike Mason, livestream.
You on a different profile or something?
No. I'll send you the link right now.
I only see 6 days ago, past broadcast.
Are you on Twitch or YouTube?
Twitch. Oh, is it YouTube that you're
doing? It is YouTube, yeah.
That's complicated.
It's absolutely not. It's so much easier because everybody has YouTube, and YouTube has been so uncomplicated in making it the fucking boop.
I don't know what that means. No.
Well, I just sent it to the fucking thing, so. Yes, and that picture shows me with 5 kills. That's sick.
Nice.
Epicenter, shotgun damage, and five bins at the dome. You hear that a new Tootsie Slide single from Drake?
Is it good?
No, it's trash. It's honestly trash. Fuck out of here.
Hey, are you gonna be the champion, Timmy?
Bitch, I better be.
Nah, I stole it. Cause I'm Mirage, man.
This fight will result in death.
For the week.
For the month. Your squad, ready, ready, ready? Yeah? Who is it? Oh, what the fuck?
No way, bro.
Near 93. That's not me.
That's awesome.
What do we need?
Fucking need the...
Yeah, go to my Mirage ship so they can get confused with me.
Mirage Voyage.
I should win the fight now. All I have to do is stand in place and they won't even know.
The Miragerie. There you go. Here's the best bin in the whole ship. Here we go. This is it. Oh, I could live with that. I'm right next to you. Where are
you? That Mozambique kill.
God damn, dude, right here.
Mozambique kill.
Man, you got another one? Okay, hold on. We're coming to you, Mace.
Octane's in the here. Oh, it's a path, actually.
Got that.
Nice.
Oh, path's outside on the roof.
Coming. On the roof?
Right.
Yeah.
You
lying over there,
Mace?
Right?
Yeah, why are you lying over there, Mace?
Dude, I saw him go up there.
Bro, here we are trusting you. You're gonna leave this I'll fucking keep this Mozambique. What's wrong with you?
Wait a minute, I just realized I only got one kill. That means one of the people I knocked is still up. It was the Wraith. The Wraith is still up. Oh no, the Bangalore. The Bangalore. She's still somewhere.
The Bangalore is still somewhere. Where? Pathfinder's over here. Pathfinder's over here in the center.
Ping him.
Right here. Just jumped in here. Wow, where? Oh, Wraith right here. Mace, Wraith.
Yep.
There you go.
Good job.
Oh, yeah, cool. I don't want to waste that.
Who's standing on the party during these fights?
I definitely saw that. That was definitely my
question. I was like, I can't hear anything.
I know. I was like, I'm getting them out of base.
I mean, the good thing is there's a bunch of me's around, so maybe they got confused.
I sure fucking did the first time that happened. Terrified the fuck out of me the first time that happened. I remember I was so scared. They fucking got me. It's on stream somewhere. I didn't know, because, you know, yeah, you were there when I first ever saw this boat. So they did that, and it was so loud. I remember I freaked out, and I go, what? And then three people all at once just jumped on me.
Gangbang.
It was perfect, honestly.
Gang.
All of my holes were filled.
What?
Bro, if you spotted it, then fucking talk about it.
Less than 30 seconds. Rings nearby.
Mike is a little far there, Mace.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's spawned. They're spawning over there. And Mike wants it.
He wants it.
It's a Pathfinder. I think the Bangalore.
No, it should be. Oh, yeah.
It's definitely Bangalore. They're running to the vault.
There's three death boxes right here.
Let's go this way.
Yeah, but they're running to the vault.
Four death boxes over here.
Yeah, but they're moving to the vault.
Yeah, we need to get them before they get to the vault.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But. Tim Tamburu, I don't know if you knew, but they're going to the vault.
Mm-hmm.
Faking them out with a decoy.
Patching myself up.
Dude, I just want to go straight in there, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, why can I not put a syringe in my wrist and also jump on a zipline at the same time? Like, come on. Wow, I love this.
Taking damage. Getting hurt over here. Giving my shit.
They're so annoying.
Ooh. It's kind of right next to him.
The lifeline's down.
God damn it.
God damn.
Healing.
Oh, thank God.
I'm so confused at what's going on.
So am I.
Need to recharge my shields. Right here.
I got the Pathfinder. It's just one left. Oh, she got me.
Where?
It's a lifeline. She should be in the back. Yeah, she's healing. Wait, who has a gold? You have the gold, Timmy.
Yeah, they're fine. Alright. I don't know how I didn't get her down. I don't know if you were watching, but that was...
Trial?
I should just survive. No, I don't know why.
You wanted to be a hero.
Thanks, bro.
Yay, I can stop playing Caustic now.
Whoever wants to stop playing Caustic is a real thing.
I still need 7 more Rift phases.
God, I still need one more bin in the tree.
I like how anytime I need to get knocked down somewhere, the fucking ship doesn't want to go over there.
I still need one in the dome. A bin in the dome.
I need 4 in the epicenter and then I finish this challenge. Finally.
I need to land in Throne Factory.
Can you not?
What?
Nothing. I was talking to my cat. I don't have a cat.
Turn off on this. I got tea tree oil.
Katie is out seeing a friend of hers. She's visiting her right now, and, I didn't go because I don't like this person, or trust this person in any way. Is that wrong, or should I have, like... Katie, honestly, did not care if I did not go or not, but... I already didn't like how she was making plans with this girl.
She's making what?
She made plans with this girl. And this would be the moment, by the way, that Katie's like, yeah, Timmy streams on YouTube, and is showing her the... live feed.
Yeah, you didn't even think about that.
No, no, I did. And I hope she fucking sees it.
Oh, Tim.
Dude, that dude's level 500. Oh my god.
Yeah, you can tell he's trash at this game.
Absolutely trash at this game. Bro, I
dude,
just need to go to the
episode. More than double the time played than you do, Mike, and that's crazy.
No, not really.
Do you still need to go to the fight?
I was level. I was level 430 when before the 100, the 500 thing came up.
Mike, you're gonna do a
I know.
Where are you taking them?
The dome. Oh.
Oh, sorting factory. Yeah, buddy. That gets me a whole battle pass while we're landing here.
Sam over there being solo bot.
I'm not being too solo. I'm right next to you. I'm just
over Demo there, there being a solo bot. Right.
Guys, I'm fucking Wraith. I don't need you.
Yeah, but you need this.
First blood. Should have seen that coming.
Jeez, should have seen that coming.
I like this place.
Oh, that rubber band. I love it. I love missing all my shots because the game doesn't work.
For who? That though.
What, this legendary P2020?
Do you really have that?
I have a legendary skin on it.
I hear somebody. Ah!
Oh no, I'm coming.
I'm using this ultimate accelerant before I get to you.
Ooh, it's a pat. No, octane? Oh god.
Are you fighting by yourself, Mace, over there?
Yeah.
Let me tell you about that.
New kill leader. Watch behind me and in front of me.
Oh yeah, we're like 10 miles from you.
Yeah, we're right next to you, bro. We'll be able to get over there. Jeez, you have to be on the opposite end of the fucking supply factory.
That was my bad.
No, it's fine. I understand. You're just over here.
I'm sure. I bet they know I'm right around this corner.
They know that I'm here.
Ow, ow, ow. And he had a purple shield. That's the only reason why he wanted fucking
it. You're getting those headshots.
Wow, bullshit.
Of course, of all the guys that had a shield, it had to be the guy with the fucking purple shield.
I'll press triangle, but I do need to go take a shit.
Let me watch Timmy in those last 7 seconds. Let's see what Tim is doing. Wow, that's fine. Let's see how this played out in the other view. Oh wow, Tim has the pay to win wingman skin. Why isn't he using the wingman with that skin? Automatic headshots. Oh my god, Tim was so far when you died. He said he was right next to you. That's funny.
That's why I was like, okay, cool, but then, yeah, no.
And I was waiting in that corner for him, and then all of a sudden he died. Give this video a thumbs down.
Thumbs down. Pork loin and fresh brown sides, good and easy.
Pop it on. Who's good and easy? Dozen.
You don't like it? You're eating all my icing, bro. What else do we have on the menu? Chicken and green beans. We just have chicken though. I think the pork will be good. What are you gonna eat? What's in there that I don't know about? Is it? What is it? What are you gonna order yourself? What are you taking?
Bro, we died? What? What happened? Fellas, are y'all there? What? Hello? Mace? Mike?
I wish for one thing. Results.
Oh god, that sounded terrible.
I was created for this, I think.
I don't know what you're looking for. I'm in.
Come on. Come on. I'm gonna leave for a second. Share play, it will stop, okay.
Wait, you're gone.
Here we go, ready up. Might be something good this way.
I wonder if I can join again real quick. Yep, okay, cool. Did you guys, okay, are we back? Can you hear me? I can hear you.
I wonder where he's at.
Where's who's at? Attention. Mike? Mason, for fuck's sake.
Is he even playing? What is he doing?
I am playing.
He's shooting at us?
Yeah, stop! Look at the stream.
Hello, Timmy.
Yeah, what? Yes, Mason. Can you hear me for... Hello? Hello? Hold on.
Now, where did Mike go?
Can you hear me? Mason, can you hear me? Hold on.
Hello.
Hello. Can you hear me? Can neither of you hear me, though? Mike? God damn it. Okay, let's try this.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Both microphone and gameplay are being broadcasted. Thank you for saying that. Jeez, this is ridiculous that I have to do all this. Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah, dude.
Fuck, dude. Oh my god. That was ridiculous, bro. Were you watching the stream?
No, dude.
So I joined back. I can't hear either of you, so I'm like, the party's messing up. I leave the party. I come back. I can hear you, not Mike. And then you can't hear me. And so then I wait for Mike to get back. Mike gets back. Mike can't hear me either.
Jeez.
And you're both talking to one another.
shit.
Can you hear me now? Mike?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Mike can hear me too. Okay, cool. Wait, ask him. Ask him if he can hear me. We are
all outside of the Mike, can you hear him, bro?
No. No, I don't hear Timmy at all.
Motherfucker. One of you has to start a party and invite us.
Wasn't that...
What I just did? Mike?
Wasn't that Mike's party?
Was that Mike's party? Then you have to start a party.
Oh, jeez.
If you're connecting both of us right now, yeah.
I'm the in-between man.
And I got that Wi-Fi. I don't know what's happening.
Heads up. Care package coming in.
Bro, don't tell Mike this, but he is the worst Cossack mate.
Okay. You're right. Bro. Oh, shit.
Where are we getting shot at? Oh, jeez. Ooh, that was a... Oh, and there's this squad right here.
Nice.
Ooh, that was stupid. There's a bloodhound at the... Nice. Mm-hmm. I don't know why I did that.
Damn. Got hit by a longbow. Only you and me left.
Man, they dropped your ass, huh?
I have the vault key.
Damn, yeah.
Oh, no, God.
Ooh. Oh, my God, that was close.
That was so close.
Yeah. Got hot, baby.
Where the fuck is that at?
Oof.
Need to recharge my shields.
Where is that? Thank you. Oh, wow. Jesus, bro. That was so much.
Yeah, that's
what you got me, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, there's another close.
Somebody's near me. He's gonna come out from the other way. I already know it. I nearly experienced gas trap deployed.
Placing gas trap. Good Molly missile. Good Molly missile. Recharging.
Okay, where's the nearest right in front of me? Okay. Oh, nope, right there.
Oh.
Opening fire.
Wow, he is fucking everywhere, dude.
Pathfinder the main took crazy, bro.
What the fuck, dude?
My God, that's wild.
That was
Nice.
Oh, no,
another
fuck.
One. Oh.
Okay, now, Mace, you have to leave and create a party.
Oh, okay, Jesus.
Not at all.
Timmy,
what?
I've been trolling you this whole time.
Oh, God. Well, honestly, personally, I feel like we worked better right there, so if he'd just shut the fuck up all the time, that'd be great.
The first time.
How long have you been able to hear me?
The whole time.
Since the third party before this?
And so, wait, Mace, you can hear me too over there?
Yeah.
That is really funny. That is fucking funny. I really appreciate that.
Yeah, you'll have to go back and watch that. That
was bro, I'm already thinking about cutting it up into clips. That was so funny.
I mean, can you promise you could hear us? Because every time you left the party, we would just laugh. So...
Oh, jeez! I am over here freaking the fuck out. Like, if you watch the stream, I'm literally like, come, oh my god. Like, Sony, what the fuck? Holy shit. Okay, let's do it. Fuck, that's funny. Oh, I'm crying. That was good. That was good. And I want you guys to know, just so you don't think I'm like 100% fucking stupid, I did, there were every single moment I did think to myself, I was like, no, Mike wouldn't take it this far. I am jumping party to party, like, or Mike could just be fucking with me, and I, you know, but, and then it wasn't until we were about to jump to this third party that I was like, no, Mike would not fucking go a whole match.
I did not do that.
Blows my mind every time.
That's funny.
That is funny. All on stream. Beautiful.
My name is Wraith, and we have a job to do.
Did you order it? Fucking app.
You know, with this whole Nintendo, I did think to myself today while I was alone. Katie bought this whole
Switch.
No, Katie bought the Nintendo Switch, and I did think to myself, I was like, fuck, she could have bought a PlayStation VR.
I'm the jump master. Oh, bro, the VR is so good, man.
That would have been so sick. Where do you want to
go? I have Skyrim on VR, and it is crazy. The tree? Yes, the tree.
Do you need anything at the tree?
I need one bin.
One bin? Nice. Well, let's drop in the center together, and then we'll fucking kill everybody that comes. Fuck, dude! This is definitely a sketchy little place, but alright. You little Pathfinder man.
Thanks.
Reloading. Oh, sorry. Go open the last one.
Decent enemies. That guy's still chicken crawling.
Good, where is he? Oh, fucking...
He's just blew him up.
Nice.
Oh, his friends are right here.
Ooh.
He's like right below us. There's one.
Yeah. I'll kill him with a... You took my fucking... Oh my god.
He's right behind us, Ben. The give.
He is?
Yeah.
Whole squad wiped. One less variable to consider. Nice.
Let's fucking run it. Medkit here. Oh, thank you. Shield
cell here. Patching myself up.
I feel like all the laughing, like, balanced my hands for my shots.
That thing just blew up my shields.
Yeah, never hang out underneath one.
Yeah, the drone falling on the ground does that.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Recharging my shield.
Not what? I thought you said it went through. Just another insect, if you ask. But they already charged your card?
Mm-hmm.
It just, like, thinks it did. For the time being. Okay. What do you mean? Well, call in and make an order. We'll call him again.
Call him again. There's a Watson thing here. Did we kill it? No, never mind. There's no Watson thing here. It just looked like it.
Hey, it's the Harvester. We're not very close. I'm making it a new habit to always head to the circle at 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Bring
Ring's not too far. 45 left.
It's an interesting habit.
Yeah. I feel like that's the problem sometimes. Like, for me at least, we're usually getting caught up in the circle and then another squad's like trapping you in it. Less than 30 seconds. Ring's nobody landed here.
Hey, I'm gonna place a portal so you guys can just like fucking go through it and shit.
It needs my stuff? Oh. Okay, hold on.
Alright.
I set the gas trap.
Placing gas traps, bro. Oh.
Thank you.
Care package coming in.
Somebody throwing an arc sign?
No.
I thought I heard that too.
No.
Pretty sure Tim is trying to throw an arc sign.
Running around with the
I don't know what you're talking about.
I never recognize the sound. That's sad how I can recognize that an arc shot was pulled out of your pocket.
Yeah, that was crazy. And bro, you didn't even skip a beat. I don't think it was even done charging before you were like, somebody have an arc shot?
You gotta be prepped for those stupid ass grenade throws.
Yeah, I was like, oh, God, that was so like instinctual. I'm going to both of these care packages. Fuck y'all.
Do it. I'm gonna go use that survey beacon.
Where did those land? Fuck, dude.
I wasn't paying attention.
Oh no. I did the wrong one. Oh, there's a crypto drone around me.
That's the cargo bot.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
That's the one I just banged.
I do, Mason, freak out every time I hear that sound, but then I have to remember. If it's loud, it's a cargo bot.
Need to recharge my shields.
Hold on, I'm trying to put a thing in.
What a trash cargo bot.
Bro, it didn't take mine either. I'll call him after this.
Did you get that? Where's the other circle?
What do you mean, the other circle?
Weren't you, Mason is supposed to see where the other circle is. Follow
the tunnel. You got the Pathfinder thing?
Yeah,
this one here.
Oh, okay.
And Fragment. I guess we can head there next. Portal placed. Oh, there's people here.
Mike, no, I'm coming. Close.
I still see everything. Reloading. He's one fucking shot. There we go. Subject. I don't know where his friend is at. My vision is over here.
I'm coming, you just have to be on the complete other side.
Yep, top.
Fuck. It's a Pathfinder. He jumped down. Yeah.
Coming.
God, dude, jeez. I was getting him.
Got that. Okay.
Nice. That was all of them.
Yeah. That was literally one shot. 1 second. We got this. From a hemlock, to be clear. Like, oh, ooh, nice. Look at you with that gold shield.
This
won't hurt. Hold on. Yes. Interesting sensation. Thank you. Oh my god, I just...
Ooh. So we gotta move.
Mm-hmm. Let's head to that survey beacon. It's like at the edge of the circle.
Gold back, but yeah.
I was about to say, I was like, did you put that in there?
No, I haven't. Already?
Yeah, so I was confused. I thought you dropped it.
No, no. Oh, hey, that circle's really close there.
Yep, minute and 30. Great,
the ring is close. Less than a minute. Hey, Mace, you know what would have been great about now? A fucking zipline.
Oh, yeah.
We're close to the ring. 30 seconds left.
So I use the top of the cliff as a slider slide.
I saw it. I was quite embarrassed. I used it as a ledge to climb up. I suspect we will find something here. Gas trap
deployed. Somebody just used the thing up here. The Pathfinder beacon.
Jerk.
How the fuck do you get up there?
Oh, he's up there. He's up on that roof.
He just used his grapple, or is that you, Mace?
Nah, he's going up there. Oh, whoop.
Not on the other side. Thirsty! Oh my god, fucking P2020.
Mace, anytime. Hey, it was some good shit, Mace.
Damn.
It was good.
Yeah.
You fought the good fight.
Good old Pathfinder mage using gold P2020s every single time.
Guys, I have to place an order on this fucking thing, so give me a second.
Do you think?
Cool.
Yeah, we're so mad at you. Fuck, I should have stayed in that match and watched them. Just commentated on them. Ooh, about to level up. I'm like, fucking 7,000 away. And I need like 900 more damage with shotguns. And then I need to get top 5 in ranked matches 2 more times.
What was the challenge?
Get top 5 in ranked matches. But thankfully we're already
impossible.
Doing that. Nah, we're already doing that. That's easy business. Easy money. In 2 days, 18 hours. Until the next week's challenges, and I plan on having this week's challenge. I plan on being caught up with the week's challenges by the time next week comes out.
No.
What do I get next? Ooh, I get a cool L-Star skin, which is not so cool. And then I get a cool Mirage banner, which is not so cool. And then I get a new loadout screen, which is never cool. 120 of the fucking crafting material, so that's kind of cool. That'll put me at 865. What can I buy with 865? Oh, I can buy a legendary.
Nothing.
A legendary, but not a... Or an epic, not a legendary. Right, why would I not...
So trash.
Tell me how an epic gear is 400 crafting material and a legendary is 3 times that. Like, get the fuck out of here.
Because you gotta spend money to get it.
I kind of like Millennium Tusk for Gibraltar.
Trash.
No, no. Bunker Buster is kind of neat for him. I hate everything about Mirage.
Why is that?
Just him as a, his fucking abilities and his outfits suck.
It's crazy how he's not the gay character.
You know, it blows my mind every time. Crypto is just like, how was he this guy in a business suit and now he's this fucking, it's just weird.
Because that's when he worked for the Mafia. Because that's how Mafia works.
I like... Why does it sound like you're turning your mic on and off?
Nope.
Okay. Yeah, if I got a Bloodhound skin, it would probably be the Plague Doctor. But I'm going to see what skins come out of this event, and if I'm able to get any.
What, the Bloodhound Air event?
Yeah.
Trash event.
You don't even know that yet. Moves, friend. Sorry
you lost. I'm still waiting for my caustic moves, event. Sorry you lost. It's the season opening. It's really fun to do stuff. Great moves, friend.
Sorry you lost. That was close. Are you still sending something, Mace? Oh my goodness.
Okay, it's ordered. I have enough for one game.
What?
What?
You have enough for
one game? You have enough money for one game?
Yeah.
Nice.
We ordered Wingstop.
Hell yeah. Fucking can't wait to see your wings in the next hour and a half.
Finally, Mace, they're coming out with a new God First Might.
Really? We have to play Smite again? Is that what
no, we
doing?
Don't. No, I'm never playing Smite again. Don't.
What are you talking about? We're playing Smite at right after this, Timmy.
Nope.
Literally right after this.
Next thing you know, next thing you know, I'm...
See, it's my new main. She throws gas bombs.
Next thing you know, you guys get me too into it. They have a battle pass, I buy it, and then I don't finish it.
We don't buy the battle pass. They have a battle pass, Timmy. And why would we need a double XP event, Reese?
Because I've got like 45 levels to get, bro.
I'm already at level 100. We don't need that anymore.
You're 110, aren't you?
Yeah, I know that too, but... What was I gonna say?
Something.
They usually do that in like the last 2 weeks, or last week, something like that. That means you have to grind on your last week.
I was surprised we got a month.
Yeah, you have a whole 30 days to finish your battle pass.
Yeah,
the coronavirus is slowing down their development.
And you're actually doing, whatchamacallit?
I'd be surprised if
challenges? You said they're slowing down development, Mace?
I'd be no, he said if it's one, he's wondering if it is.
What?
If COVID-19 is slowing down development over there, which I highly doubt.
Probably. I think so, because they can't go to the office.
They delayed The Last of Us 2 indefinitely.
Well, yeah.
It's never coming out.
Like, we don't know. Like,
no, they delayed it. Yeah.
That's crazy. Why that? No, they want the physical copy sales. That's why.
Yeah.
I guess.
I mean, the gym sent out an email to everybody, which I kind of want to read it to you. But the gym sent out an email that was like, "Hey, we are in like for surely close." Until the end of April, and I'm like, fuck, dude.
Dude, that's fuck.
Yeah, I actually need to get a new. Oh wait, no, I need to keep that evade. I forgot.
You like gotta get a new job.
I have to get a new job for a month, which is so fucking weird. I'm trying the ship thing on Monday for the first time.
The $22 an hour thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna like if I
you
don't
like,
make
deliver groceries and shit.
Yep. You shop for people and then deliver groceries. If I don't make least $9 off of like one trip, then I don't see myself doing it.
Why not?
Because I need. Because
it'd take an hour to shop for somebody, like.
That's what I'm saying. It'd take an hour to shop for somebody, especially if they have a. And it's cool because you can like see you can see the item list then like night before.
And then go buy it right then and there.
No, you can pick if you want it or not the next day. Like, you can see it the night before. Pitch, like, if somebody has an easy list. Oh, but see, am I getting paid less for a smaller list of items?
Probably.
Right?
You probably get a little bit off of, like, the dollar amount.
I'm going to see how it works. But, yeah, if I'm making a pretty little penny off of this.
You got to do it forever.
Not forever, because I highly doubt I'm going to be making $14 an hour off of this, so...
What if you make $30 an hour?
Then I get my fucking job back.
Then you quit your other job if you're getting $30 an hour consistently?
If I'm getting $30 an hour consistently, fuck yeah, I'm quitting my other job. I'm going to be the best fucking ship shopper they've ever had in their fucking company. I don't give a fuck if they're out here. Bro, I will go be a spokesman representative, devote the rest of my life to ship shoppers if they fucking pay me $30 an hour for shopping. Oh my god, I'm telling my friends, I'm literally gathering, I'm making the best team they could ask for.
You're just gonna have like, you can make a business out of it?
$30 an hour. Bro, I'm sucking some dick for $30 an hour. You're out of your fucking mind. What? It's a hard knock life, bro.
Mike's like, okay, bro.
Mike said,
speak no more.
Mike said, 8 hours? 8 hours? Okay, that's fine. 8 hours a day? That's alright.
I would do that for 8 hours a day.
Suck some dick? $30 an hour?
Oh, yeah.
Knowing, I would only be upset knowing that, like, there are other sex workers getting at least, like, 200 an hour, so.
Then you'd have to be as good as them.
Exactly, I would be really like, there I would be dick in my mouth, and I would just be like, I get it, I'm not the best, like, you could definitely hire somebody better, but I appreciate you for thinking of me. Somebody's in...
Oh my
here.
Fucking god.
Thirsty?
Yeah, I was in the elevator and she just looked at me.
Wow, this lifeline has very low amount. Where the fuck were you, Mace? Where the fuck were you?
I thought there was somebody shooting you guys from like a different area.
There's another lifeline.
Oh my god, bro.
It doesn't matter anymore. You don't need that, so.
That match doesn't even count anymore.
She said, do you love me? I tell the only part of you.
Are you singing for the phone again?
Actually, that was on Macklemore, but.
You're basically the same person.
Hurry up.
Can you shut the fuck up? You're like a guy. Are you?
Yeah, we've got like 10 minutes before I gotta go pick up wings.
Oh, you gotta go pick them up, not deliver them, bro. It's
Mace,
fine.
You can't do that. You're in lockdown.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm braving the world, bro.
Yeah, Kitty's out here hanging out with a person. I'm like, what the fuck's it? Like, what?
We're on quarantine.
And it's not like Willy. Like, we hang out with Willy every other day. Like, our germs are Willy's germs, but...
Our state is, like, the only state left that's, like, not...
You guys are on lockdown?
No.
Wiley said he's been working from home for, like, 3 weeks.
Who was that playing, though?
I've honestly been losing communication with Wiley.
Have you? I was wondering.
I texted him one day and I was like, so how's your quarantine? And then I didn't hear a response from him for like 2.5 weeks. Then he's like, are you guys quarantined yet? And I was like, that's my text. And then...
I said danger close.
Where do you have to go?
Do you need lava fissure?
No. I need the epicenter, but we're never near it, so we'll go here.
We can go.
Here we go. It's a long
you're a little late, but yeah, we'll try. Yeah, and like I just haven't been talking much. And it's funny, if he like I thought about texting him the stream, but he would honestly probably be mad that I'm like talking to you.
Really?
Oh, probably.
That's stupid.
You did blow us off last time.
Well, yeah.
And that's the last thing that he has. Is this your gas trap or no? No,
nope.
It is not.
I'm not you guys. I'm fighting my own squad over here.
Wow, Kostick right here.
Jeez. I have one bullet, bro.
That's fine. You
there
just
you go. I finished my squad.
Res me.
I'm coming to you guys now.
He's over here, Mike. Never mind. He got missed on.
I'm healing.
So am I, funny enough. He is, and I've got a P20, so don't worry.
Ha!
You get that?
Yeah.
That a boy.
Back in the kill database.
I am.
There's something over to our east.
Here's a medkit, Mace.
Thanks, bro. Oh, I have a... I had a...
Patching myself up. Mace, you could just come switch your shield out with this one.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Mace, you kind of went off there a little bit, huh?
That felt pretty decent. Mm-hmm.
I mean, that was definitely kill leader worthy, so.
I was just kind of like running back and forth and picking them up.
Next thing you know, you're leading the squad.
Firing on that cargo bot. It won't last for long.
Stop it. There is a
I hate this.
Pathfinder beacon right there.
Cancel that. Survey I can go to that.
There's a stupid digital threat over here.
There's a what?
Digital threat.
We have to go soon. None of my. I can't use it on anything. Okay, let's head over to the geyser.
To the geyser.
I'm gonna go down here real quick just to see. Nobody's looted it yet, so.
There's a lot of shit in here.
There's a lot of shit, and we got a jump tower. Thank you.
Just meet me at the next jump tower.
Thank you. Mason, where are you?
Right by you.
Okay.
I'll get through your portal. Portal's
ready. Yeah, go through the portal, please. Thank you.
The ring's close.
I think that's 10. I need 5 more.
Nah.
No.
That's a tall
I don't think so.
Mike.
I take a big anal bear.
Would you hit miss, boy?
Yep.
Wingman or Hemlock? Why does the Wingman suck now?
Because they nerfed it to Oblivion.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Because it was the clip size, and then what was the nerf after that?
They took away the gold thing that made it hit hard on headshots.
Okay.
I mean, they added some of the damage to it normally, but it wasn't as strong. And then I think they nerfed it again for some other reason.
That was some movement, bro.
I need a shotgun ammo.
What are those?
What are those?
Hmm.
We have 11 people. 11 squad left.
There you go. We're spread wide. Oh, we are spread wide. Hold on, I'm coming, guys. I don't know. You guys
I got that same
quote. Jump tower.
What? Mm-hmm.
We're already at the second circle. Why do I hear pita birds?
Pita birds.
Pita birds.
Yeah, the flyers.
Gas trap deployed. Placing ooh, gas trap. Is this a well-placed zipline?
I don't know.
It could have been out a little bit farther, but that's fine. It's definitely taking me far, so I'm not complaining.
Shot a cargo bot.
Hey.
Are you being shot at?
No. That scope that you pinged earlier, I just found one, but I didn't have a shotgun then, I have a shotgun now.
Spotted one, distant.
Spotted.
Yeah, they're all in starting factor. I'm gonna go put a trap on the, zip line.
I can get us on top of that.
Yeah, you're getting balls right here. Nice. Looks like we're fighting, Tim.
I'm coming. Sorry.
You gotta go hard to win, bro.
Mm-hmm. I see them.
I'm coming through this tunnel.
I have the shot. Do I take the shot? Do I take the shot? Do
take
I take
the shot?
No, never mind. They crouched.
Eyes are open, though.
Where are they?
I don't know. I don't see them anymore. It was a Gibby, so.
Oh, they're on a balloon.
Firing on subjects. She has a gold. She's like damaged by health. Placing a portal. Gas trap deployed.
Target over there. Enemy spotted. Shield's broke.
Yeah, she's down.
There's a portal right next to you if you need it. Nice.
My vision
is clear. It's kind of over there actually, yeah, but it's just down the hill.
Did you get all of them, Mike?
I only got her.
Oh. Oh, there's a gold death box right here.
They're up there. They traded spots with us. I guess that's a whole different squad. It
might be a whole different squad.
I think so.
Oh, jeez.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
I broke the lifeline shield, but she's gonna heal.
There's a portal right here that you could pop up right behind him.
You wanna go in there, bro?
Yeah, let's go.
They just set my trap down there.
Where? Oh, nowhere, that's cause, yeah, they... Oh, whoops.
Yeah, I accidentally went back in it. Oh.
Yep, second squad. Saw that coming.
I'm going down here, over there. Oh, they're coming up the zipline.
They're in here.
People are coming up the zipline too.
Make sure someone's got a shot on me.
Damn.
Jeez.
Heads up. New kill leader.
I'm leaving.
Damn, I'm out.
Oh. Oh, that sucks. There's a whole other squad. That sucks. There's a whole other squad.
Thirsty.
Thirsty. 1429. Bro, you need to go get those wings. You need to get the fuck out of here.
I need to go get those wings, bro.
Hey, Mike, could we just open up some supply bins?
No. Not at all,
boys. I'll be back.
Alright, get out.
Alright.
I don't know what that means.
Okay. You want to ready up, my guy?
No, not at all.
What's the first thing I'm going to do? First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to open some supply bins at the dome.
Nope.
Yeah, and
I'm going to
get
refinery.
Kills at the epicenter.
I'm heading straight to refinery. So which one are you landing at first, epic center or the dome?
Whichever one we're closest to.
So I'm going to land in the opposite one.
If we're not close to either of them, then I'm going to land in the dome. Because it's just supply bins and it's easy.
Then I'll just land at the refinery.
Okay, that's good.
Exactly. This is guy's trying to be a caustic man. He's using this old ass skin that I've had since like season one.
Wow, he just pulled a you, my guy. He just gotcha.
Oh no, he was trying to play caustic.
Oh, he was.
It automatically chose Gibby.
411.
He's trash at the game. That guy's trash at the game too. Like, this guy's talking because he's trash at the game.
He's like, what the fuck, bro?
I'm gonna make sure I throw a gas trap in front of Gibby for trying to take caustic from me.
If this guy doesn't object this, then he is trash. And he's just like, okay, wherever the team wants to go, fuck out of here, bro.
And then I'm gonna trap him behind a door to die to a squad.
I'm gonna try and hit the dome wall perfectly to where he gets hit and gets caught. Okay.
In the lava.
Yeah, no, like right here on the shell. I'm gonna see if I can't just hit him.
I see.
Right to where. Damn it! Now he buzzed
off.
Went,
he jumped
fuck
off.
That's yeah.
Six.
Okay, supply bins.
I guess somebody's here.
One, they are.
Unless he's just that trash.
Two. Three. Wow.
There's two more over here next to me.
I got one more, and then,
right here.
Bro, out of... Oh, thank you. First blood.
Should have seen that kind of... Somewhere over here.
I got him. I got all five. Wow, and I just got a weapon. Oh my god, I literally did not have a gun.
This guy is trash. Oh my god.
Love it. But I did get the challenge, so I don't care.
Nice. He's looting, of course, and he's gonna loot. Oh my fucking god. But he's gonna loot the other bodies too.
What an idiot.
Trash.
The smart move would be to grab our colleague's banner.
Is there a way to look at my challenges from here?
Nope.
Okay. Fuck you, dude. I am a happy little beaver.
Oh.
No, oh, whoops, that was embarrassing.
I suspect we will find something here. R301 here.
Let's go. Heard that.
Bird's eye view. Trying outside the ring would be pointless.
Oh, there's somebody right there. Oh, no, sorry. No, I'm so stupid. Don't worry about it. I'm not even going to tell you what it was.
A rock?
No.
A bin?
No, it was a cargo drone.
Nice. cargo bot?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Do you have a sniper or no?
Yeah. But I just need a purple stock. And actually, I need a sight on it.
I have an extended sniper mag here. Level 3.
No, that doesn't work on this one.
Okay, cool.
It's all the snipers I had. The only sniper that doesn't accept that.
Is there somebody there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm getting on top of the warehouse.
I broke the lifeline shield and hurt her.
Oh, jeez. Wow, what the fuck?
What? Longbow.
Oh, okay.
Perfect longbow hits.
I'm gonna crawl towards you. Those were perfect, dude.
I broke his shield. This girl thinks she's gonna sneak up on me. When I can hear her loud ass.
Right over there. Right here. Hostile right here. Oh, wow. A
shooter. Move. Fucking purple shield. How the fuck?
Yeah, bro, I'm gonna play Gibby whenever I fucking. All good.
She's on the train.
What a fucking trash ass bitch. Hold on, I'm coming down there. Where on the train?
She was just on the train. She kept moving.
Okay, hold on. He's gonna get you, and then I'm gonna get this bitch.
Get that. Damn shield. Reloading. He's gonna get sniped, I'm gonna get sniped. One of us are gonna get sniped. Wow, I'm surprised the Pathfinder didn't snipe us.
Lifeline's right here. She's fucking resin here. Right now. Oh! Did not see that mirage at all. Very frustrating.
Wow. Stupid. Watson.
Nice. Good box jump. Wow, how did he not shoot you?
Oh, now this squad here.
And
gotta
this
server
is closing, so you should go catch me and then. You are so crazy, you know that? Oh my god! I didn't know you were one of those people who hung outside of the circle. Yeah, bro, you live in the circle, bro. It's yours. Oh, he might try and get his buddy over there. Uh-huh.
Nope.
Oh, no. Wasn't there a Pathfinder, though? Wow. Wow, I love it. I hate you, bro. I hate you. And that's a free shield.
Oh, wow.
Wow!
That wasn't her guy. That wasn't her guy.
Oh, okay.
In the circle. That makes more sense now.
That wasn't even her Gibby. That makes more sense. Was it?
No, it was her Gibby, but it wasn't that the guy the path I get in the circle. That's why she didn't go get him.
Yeah, I'm either going to play Bloodhound or Gibby whenever. I will admit, I do like Crypto. I did like playing Crypto.
Yeah, he's pretty fun. And he's useful. Like if you actually... He's actually a character, like, if you cannot shoot for crap, like, he's actually really useful.
Right.
Like, if you can't, like, you know, anybody who can, like, not shoot, like, he's, like, a perfect character just because, like, they can actually do something. Like, They can EMP, so that's already them doing 150 damage, and then they could just, like, sight them, so if they're playing with people who can actually shoot, like, they can actually, like, hit all the shots.
Is it only 150 to the shield?
No, I mean, like, 50. It's 50 damage to, to shields, right. But if you hit all three, like, you know, it's 150 damage altogether.
I got you. This next, match, I should get another battle pass level, and then I have to get 5 supply bins and drill sites, so let's go.
Not that.
5 supply bins and drill site, or, knockdowns and epicenter.
That's how drill site it is. Remember the first season, I did all the challenges, like, every week. Then after that, I was just like, oh, I don't even need to do challenges. Unless I actually wanted, like, something in the battle pass quickly, and that's the only time I do challenges.
I just do them because I suck at the game. And because the game put a blank out of 7 on the side, so I immediately had to fill that out with 7 out of 7s.
Nah.
Yeah.
Look at this Revenant. Probably trash like that Gibby.
Also, that is challenges are what make battle royales fun for me, honestly, because I like, you know, yeah, the when I'm playing normally, it's just get as many kills, win the game. But with that, it's
I can actually focus
on something fun.
No, I enjoy the genocide.
I enjoy the genocide. Nobody's saying I don't.
191 wins with Revenant over here on our team. He better carry.
He better carry him, bro. Your legs must be getting tired. This time. Oh, the geyser lava fragment, the epicenter drill site. No, we're gonna go to drill site just because it's hot.
Very well.
Why is this guy sending me a friend request? Send me a friend request.
Yeah, because he real recognizes real.
He recognized the caustic main. He's a predator too. He's like, caustic main, what the hell? He sends that a rank request to everybody.
Yeah, that's how good you are. You're so good that you don't even have to play before people are like, hey, let me invite this guy.
Oh my god, I got me right here. I'm about to prove how trash I am.
I'm going to. Oh, I have to open up supply bins. That sucks.
Not with this many people here.
I mean, I got a gun, so.
Gas trap deployed.
Fire. Talk about carry, am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Our colleague's banner can be used for their recovery.
Nice.
You know, that's why you do it.
He left.
Wow, he left. What a trash piece of shit. Oh. Fuck. Right here? Never mind.
I'm still fighting my own squad. I like somebody over here.
Yeah, there's 2 people over there where I pinged. Oops, somebody over to your... That'd be a good shield to go get. Walked out, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is so nice. I love that I can hear what you hear. Dude, I was about to say, there's somebody right underneath you in there. Right there. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck? Come upstairs. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Nice. This is your house now, baby.
Maybe the other squad will save me.
Yeah.
What's up, fucking another dude? Annoys me so much.
That's a good little sniper there, isn't it? What does he have? A longbow or a...
I have no idea. Yeah, I don't recognize the sound. Probably a longbow.
I can recognize
the sound. Wow, now they're throwing grenades.
It's about that life, huh? Guys, we can play this game all day. Oh, wow!
Down the roof, I can hear them. God damn it.
I know. That's a good one. Wow. You are just absolute... You are something else, you know that? Just the fact that you've sustained it for this long, not even... You haven't even killed anybody yet.
No ammo.
I know.
This is why I make my escape.
Goodbye, losers. Ammo? Wowzer. And then you're gonna hit that balloon. Look at you go. Look at you go. You are something different.
That would have been funny.
How fucking rude. I was about to say, let's think about this spawn point here. That looked really stupid. No way, they don't know where you are.
I still want to kill them.
Oh no, that was just the bloodlust.
I hit all my brother shots in that one Bangalore. I need to steal some loot.
Oh, you never got my beacon?
Nah, it was like they were camping at that whole time.
Oh, I totally thought you had got my beacon.
Unfortunately, no. I don't need that.
That is fine, that is fine. I will just, you know, I'm fine.
Useless loot.
I'm just gonna play some Marvel Puzzle Quest.
The hell?
Jeez.
Time for another escape.
Yeah, all you gotta fight is the last squad, alright? And who even knows if you gotta fight that? If you can get the circle small enough, just fucking gas them.
Trash. Time to go to the old reliable building.
Old reliable.
Why are there 9 squads in this pub game? I got my collection of body shields now.
I love it. There was a video I was watching, and like, two of the squad mates like ran out gathering items, while the third squad mate just stood like in one of these buildings, and there was a bunch of fucking items, and he just pretended to like be selling them.
Oh, was it a Pathfinder?
I think so.
Hey.
See how it goes.
Thirsty.
They are upset to see you, my friend. Oh, wow, very upset to see you. Really, that wasn't far enough? I felt like that was far enough. Get that fuck down here, you dumb bitch. They're going up the stairs. They said, balcony didn't work. Oh.
Thirsty. How did the Bangalore even get up there? That's the real question.
Balcony? Or the stairs?
Yeah. The balcony.
Oh, yeah, I don't know how, because I was like, maybe there's just a crawl space I don't know about. But if you're saying that, then no.
Yeah, no, they must be one of those try-hard climbers.
Oh, some of those thirsties. I need to open three more supply bins in the drill site. Bitch, I like the wobble wobble. Shake it. Break it. No, we made it. I hit it. What, you stupid bitch?
Quantify skill by the evidence. Come on, we got this.
This is your champion. Follow my path to win.
Looks like I'm the jump master.
Not cool.
Let's land here.
That hasn't been landed yet. What's the holdup?
Hope you're ready. Let's do this, brothers.
Magical gun 69. Took my fucking knockdown.
First blood, good work. Reloading. Contact with hostile.
Where? I hate everything about my whole life, you know that? Thank you.
Last member's down. One spot closer to winning.
Thanks, brother.
This way.
Mike, why would you do that?
Syringe here.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
You got it.
Got a healer. Taking a knee.
Let's go this way. Body shield here. Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
Thank you.
Got a sentinel here. You got it. New kill leader. Watch for them.
Got a heal. Taking a knee.
Havoc here. Energy ammo here.
God, shut up, dude. Yeah, there's a bunch of shit up here. We got it.
Something good this way.
We should conduct a search. I retract that. Understood.
Thank you.
Your gratitude is acknowledged.
Thanks.
Your gratitude's acknowledged.
Target spotted here.
Where?
I need a helmet.
Subject spotted. There.
Oh, hey.
Let's explore this way.
Signaling an airstrike.
Hostile spotted.
Shields are recharging. You are fortunate we are on the
airstrike. Hostile close.
Reloading.
contact with enemy.
Firing on subject.
Watch yourself. There's another target spotted. Attacking.
Getting shot at.
Avoid jumping.
Lay down to me.
Recharging my Let's go this way. Contact with hostile.
Oh wow, I was muted that whole time.
Mm-hmm, that's what I'd say.
I'm gonna take like a 30 minute break and then I'll be back on.
Okay, you're good. I'll just get challenges done.
Okay, go. Cool.
Alright.
Yeah, I was rubber banding like that whole time. I was fighting that stupid ass Rafe.
I assume he knows I can't communicate right now, but we'll get it done. That was a lot. That was honestly like 2 or 3 squads.
Yeah, no, we were winning, but then, you know, getting third party, like, 10 times.
If I had Okay, go for it.
No, what were you gonna say?
If I had any type of, like, healing, anything, I could have actually done something, yeah. But I was honestly just running around trying to find something.
Yeah. All right, I'll see you soon.
Okay.